poem, isn't it?
What is it, Dad?
It is about the bravery of village land, the boy fought with tiger.
How is it happened, Dad?
The boy came face to face with tiger.
Then what happened to the boy? Did it kill him?
No, the boy flew up into the tree and stayed half of the day until the people come and kill him.
So, how brave the boy was. So, what would you say to that?
He must have been very strong and brave person, not a boy at all.
You know better than a newspaper?
How can a boy fight a tiger?
Courage is everything. Strength and ace don't matter much.
How can that be?
If a man may have a strength of an elephant, another man may have a merry skeleton, but as is brave as tiger.
Suppose I had a lot of courage, but what could I do if a tiger attacked me?
Can you prove you have courage?
How?
Sleeping alone tonight in my office room.
Are you joking, Dad?
I'm serious.
Father, our captain said we have some elders in our cricket club. Will you join us?
We'll see about that later, but you must sleep alone.
I will sleep alone from the first of the next month, Dad.
No, you must sleep right today.
No, Dad, I will sleep beside my granny as usual.
Shame to you. Now you are in fifth standard. This is disgraceful to sleep with your granny.
Dad!
I don't like the way now you are being brought up.
Let me sleep in the hall, Father. Your office room is very dusty and there are scorpions behind your law books.
There is no scorpions, boy. You sleep on bench if you like.
Why
do you think he doesn't sleep alone in your office room? He must learn to brave. He must learn to afraid for darkness. This is the only one portion of her habit. Come with me.
Can I have a lamp burning in the room?
No, you must. No, you must learn to sleep alone. Sleep in darkness.
Will you at least leave the door open?
All right.